Hey everyone, welcome back to Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. So, we're out of the ice and into the jungle.
And that's the situation so far.
Shit be fucked, yo!
You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected your motto! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture, then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
And she wears no panties.
To us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
I have to go comb my eyebrows. I shall think on this. The She-Viper. Well, power up. Oh, yay, we can... Trigger Heart. Depletion of the... Oh, that's bought. Maximum bet. Travel triggers activated. Back YB. Yamato and the Red Queen combine to take on all foes. Press forward. Well... We already buy Exceed. I guess I must have. To split, shuffle. I think I might save these. Yeah, the purple nurple orbs. Yes, yes, yes. Fuck. Well. Oh, hey, double stars. Oh, I have one left. Okay, I got one in case things really go tits up. But then now I can actually heal now because I have Devil Trigger. So. My secret detection does not work. I remember the enemies around here are really annoying. Holy water can fend off demons and severely damages nearby enemies. A strange, gloomy wall blocks the path. An incredibly strong blow will be required to destroy it. Alright, so I have to find some more MacGuffinium to increase my abilities. Greetings, denizens of this place. Ooh, I can buy... Aww. Is that a thingy? No. Oh, I can't go in there? Oh, is there a gyro somewhere? Or not. Oh, pfft. No, I was just off center.
Lord Sadler!
Wait, that looked like glass. Strange tree blocks the way. Well, fuck my life. Is a Dante thing, okay. Ooh, health.
Thank you.
I want to go down there. Get over here. Damn it! Yeah, I still don't like fighting those things.
Thank you.
Well, that was anticlimactic. Oh. Okay, so you can blast their cloak of gayness off. Well, at least we got the blue thing. Even if it did take a few extra. Okay, crazy tree. Here. Skyscraper. Reach the goal by rising to the top. Okay. Any secrets? Is that where I, yeah, that's where I came from. Shit. Magic. Fuck. Did them getting infected lower their health? Yeah, I don't really think it's the charge thing on a sword's really worth it until we get that max act or whatever it's called. Or if you time it right after an attack, you get full gauge. Just my opinion, though. Don't really like Nero all that much compared to Dante. I'm excited to eventually be able to play as Virgil, though, because I hear he's overpowered as shit. Oh, hey, did we just take the long way around? Any secrets? Health. Give me. God, I hate these things. Well, I knocked one of the things down. Oh, crap. I do remember this section. What's the... Aww. I can't jump off. Yay, more failure insurance. God. I hate those fucking things. Okay. Item up. Alright, I need 20k for the next one. Oh, great. Dimensional vagina. Yeah, punch it in the kidneys. Must be that time of the month.
shit. Howie. Ow, bitch. That was a lot easier than I remember it being.
Don't even think about it.
Shameful to be beaten by a human!
Hey, don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Did your mom ever tell you not to litter?
Magufnium! Nom nom nom!
Sephirothic fruit. One of Echidna's seeds. This fruit of her womb holds the power that binds together demonic plants. Seems though the seraphic fruit is in harmony with its strange tree. Wants me to go that way. Well, fuck you. I'm gonna go over here and smash this. Just in case there's any glow. Okay. Oh, yeah, they were like. Okay, I bet I gotta go back to that big temple place now. Oh, it's just gonna. Wither and die. Figured I'd have to punch it in the kidneys too. Hey, it's the BSAA. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.